Today's youth is traveling far and wide. They want to know more about themselves and are exploring their roots. The Mapla community's early reading habits were shaped in a language called Arabi Malayalam. The language of reading and expression then moved to Malayalam and more recently to English. Other books, hence primarily, focuses on publishing historical and contemporary works on Malabar in English. Other books, as an independent book distribution and publishing initiative, is based in Calicut, Kerala. Established in 2003 by a collective of university students, academicians and social activists, Other Books pursues to widen contemporary discourse on subaltern politics, caste, gender, mysticism, Islam and art in India and elsewhere by distributing and publishing books that seek to embrace alternative and critical perspectives. As a publisher, our focus area, however, has been to bring out quality titles on South Indian history, particularly Mapla history and other unexplored areas. Following are some of the books published by Other Books. Tuhfatul Mujahideen by Sheikh Zainuddin Makhdoom II, Tahreed by Sheikh Zainuddin Makhdoom I, Mapla Muslims by Dr. Hussein Randathani, Mapla Muslims of Kerala by Roland E. Miller, Prajina Malabar by Shamsullah Qadiri, Identity, Popular Culture and Resistance by O.P. Mayankutty, Mapla Paattu, Paadavum Padanavum by Balakrishnan Vallikkunnu and Dr. Umar Taramel, Thalasheri, Oru Muslim Charitram by V.K. Kuttu, Marks Mavu Malabar by Amir Ali, Fathul Mubeen by Kali Muhammad, Origins and Early History of the Muslims of Kerala by J.P.P. Morey, സച്ചാറിൻ്റെ കേരള പരിസരം റിട്ടൺ ബൈ മൾട്ടിപ്പിൾ ഓതേഴ്സ്, മാപ്പിള ലീഡർ ഇൻ എക്സൈൽ ബൈ മുഹമ്മദ് അബ്ദുൾ സത്താർ, അറബ് ജോഗ്രഫേഴ്സ് നോളേജ് ഓഫ് സദൺ ഇന്ത്യ ബൈ എസ് മുഹമ്മദ് ഹുസൈൻ നായനാർ, എഡ്യൂക്കേഷണൽ എംപവർമെൻറ്റ് ഓഫ് കേരള മുസ്ലിംസ് ബൈ പ്രൊഫസർ യു മുഹമ്മദ്, കേരള മുസ്ലിം ഹിസ്റ്ററി എ റീവിസിറ്റ് ബൈ പ്രൊഫസർ കെ എം ബഹാദീൻ. Other Books currently has 10 exciting titles at various stages of production. We look forward to engaging the young and the old, the serious and the not so serious, with more books in the future.